in the confessional, you are meeting Jesus Christ at Calvary. One day, I was hearing confession, and you know, the confession is where you're a box, you don't see the confessor. And I was talking, I found I was talking in a language I did not understand. In the end, after I finished, he was slain. The Holy Spirit took the whole this person and worked on her. It's a baptism. This time, not by water, but by the blood of Jesus Christ.